Really?
So initially put the top sleeve in through the bottom of the pole and then slide in the tube and then make sure that the tube, the pole, goes right to the bottom of the plastic pole. Turn just a bit to grip slightly onto the pole. And then when you feel it's quite tight, put it into the pole, into the actual base.
Has that got a...
Wind that up. It is better if two people do it. And then the last part. Quite a strong grip on the last few turns, and then the pole is completely secure. Okay. Yeah, it's easy.